And in Fayetteville, police say a vehicle crashed into the Orange Theory on Joyce Boulevard this morning. Police say 9 people had injuries from broken glass. 8 of them had to be taken to the hospital. Now, police say the driver thought the vehicle was in reverse when it was in drive. We're told this is an ongoing investigation and no citations or arrests have been made.